is like the fountain all over again. Why aren't you stopping this?
I blew up a whole tanker full of that stuff under the park. Figured that would do it.
Well, it's coming from somewhere. These people aren't getting sick on their own, Cole.
I'll find out what's going on. Hey, Moya. It's that black tar again. There are sick people all over the place.
The only remaining source of water in that area is from the water towers on the rooftops.
All right. I'll head up there and see what I can do.
Thinks the world revolves around his will.
Find out what's happening. Get up on that roof.
Are all over the place up here. There's a weird metal keg attached to the water tower. Tar is dripping out of it.
That must be how they're polluting the water. Destroy it.
Gotta get closer. I just made things worse. Tried to overcharge the pump.
A lot of extra tar just got released into the system, and that is bad news. Next time, blow up the keg. You'll take a bath in that crap, but it'll save lives.
Overcharging this pump will keep me high and dry. But it also means that everyone in this water main will get sick. Whose health means more? Mine or theirs? filling my throat.
She's gonna be pretty pissed about this.
Who the hell are you?
Just a concerned citizen. Now hold still.
He leaped toward me, his icy fingers digging into my head. For a moment there was nothing, and then he started to show me things. Horrible things. Beyond description. And in that split second, I understood. He was showing me the future. Death and destruction on an unimaginable scale. As he released me, I knew that he was responsible for all of it. That he had opened Pandora's box, and it wasn't ever gonna close, and that that damn race sphere was somehow involved. And then he was gone.
Keeps getting better and better. The first light bulb man blew most of our city back to the Stone Age, and now he's running around destroying water towers. Yeah, you heard me right. He's hell-bent on cutting off our supply of fresh water. And I know some of you think this lunatic's a hero, but take it from me, he's not. I've seen him in action. He trashes cars for the hell of it and fries innocent people when they get in his way. Does that sound like a hero to you? I'm out.
Been looking into your new BFF, Moya.
Oh, find your magic 8-ball, did you?
She's real FBI. In fact, she's big-time FBI. Highly decorated, the kind of person they send out when the Shiola hits the fan and sprays all over everyone. About 6 months ago, she gets moved over to some new division called Defender, and her trail goes completely cold. Now, one of my boys thinks she's working with DARPA.
You have boys?
Like, I'm being serious here, man. You gotta pay attention. Now, DARPA is the mother load of black ops crap. It's a secret Pentagon group that doesn't answer to anybody. If she's in with those clowns, you better watch out, son.
Yeah. And Santa Claus shot JFK. They wear those drinks.
The location of the final substation in the Neon has been uploaded to your GPS. Head over there as soon as you can.
Hey, brother, you know what scares the hell out of me? The thought of the government getting their hands on that race sphere.
Didn't we already have this conversation?
I know, you got caught pissing in the wind. But think about this for a second. Now, if that thing dishes out superpowers, wants to stop old Uncle Sam from juicing up the entire military, or the cops. We'd have no defense against that.
Didn't know we needed any.
Shit, man, open your eyes. Take a look around. You see any Red Cross? Any National Guard? I sure as hell don't. They lied about the whole thing on the bridge. They'll do whatever it takes to stay in power. But you need to wake up, buddy, before it's too late.
some intel for you. The leader of the Reapers is a woman named Sasha. No last name. Until a few months ago, she was a high-ranking member of the First Sons. Spearheaded a lot of their research.
So you think she knows where John is?
There's no way of knowing. But even if she doesn't, you have to take her out. It's the only way we'll be able to get a handle on the plague. I'll let you know when I've locked down her location.
Cole? You there?
Trish?
A plane just dropped a crate of medical supplies, and someone needs to protect it from the Reapers.
And you want me to do it?
You're the only person I know with superpowers. Besides, you owe me, all of us, for what you did. I'll be in touch when the crate is safe.
Bring it on.
Hey, man, you got a sec? Been kicking an idea around, and I want to talk to you about it.
Kinda got my hands full right now. Reapers are all over me.
Those idiots aren't going anywhere. Besides, this is important. You know how you use that blast move to throw a guy into the air and then shoot him while he's floating around? We need to name those kinds of moves, man.
Now's not really the time.
I'm thinking we call it the Crippler. You know, because no one's coming back from that one. We can plaster it all over some t-shirts, make some serious cashola. Think about it, man. You're the muscle, I'm the brains.
Need any help moving that stuff?
We got it. And Cole, thanks for your help.
This mean we're talking again?
We'll see.
Cole, I pinned down Sasha's location. She's operating out of the Jefferson Tunnel. Head to the location marked on your GPS, and I'll fill you in when you get there.
From the Jefferson Tunnel.
Since the entrance is blocked, you're going to have to figure out a way to get down there. Your best bet is to head into the compound across the street and look for a way to open the gate.
Rock and roll.
Thank you.
sweet, delicious coal. Coming home at last. I've been waiting for you. Longing for you.
Just shut up.
I can feel the love inside you, just waiting to be coaxed out. We're going to have such fun.
Guys.
What's this? No, that's not possible. You lie.
Down here, locked in cages, machines spraying the black tar all over them.
Get them out of there, and then deal with Sasha.
My pleasure.
Think I don't see her, the way you're parading her around like a common Jezebel? I see everything now, Kessler. All of it.
Damn, what's your problem?
Ugh! Darling, what took you? Was there traffic? I told you not to take the bridge. It's always backed up night. Get dressed. We have dinner plans tonight. Of course I told you. Silly.
You gotta be kidding me. Damn it!
Stop trying to confuse me. Control it, Cole. Look at me. Look at done. It controls you.
Sasha was a piece of shit before the blast. But looking at her now, is this what my powers are gonna do to me? A warped body and twisted mind? Is that my future? Either way, she knows all about the First Sons and their race sphere. If I'm gonna dig myself out of this hole, it starts with her talking right now. They came fast. Smoke everywhere. Sasha got pulled out. Whoever they were pros, trained for this kind of thing. There was no time to think. Water was pouring in and the place was falling apart. With no way back, I went forward into the slums of the ward.
Cole, what happened out there? Is Sasha dead?
I wish. Beat the living hell out of her. But some guys in masks came and grabbed her. Brought the whole tunnel down.
It was probably the First Sons. If we're lucky, they'll take care of her for us.
Yeah, that'd be swell. Listen, the power is out in this whole burrow, and I barely have the energy to walk. I'm gonna get the nearest substation back online. Zeke, pick up.
Hey, brother! Where the hell you been?
It's a long story. Wanted to let you know I'm over in the Warren.
The Warren? Damn, man, that place was Nightmare Central before the blast. Need to see what it's like now.
Hasn't gotten any better, that's for sure. I'll give you a call when I figure out how I'm gonna get back home.
Keep your nose to the wind, man.
That explains why they're all wearing trash bags.
I suspect that they're led by an extremely powerful conduit, so it'd be a big mistake to underestimate them.
I get it. Yes.
Cole? You remember Dwight. Just ran into his sister, and she thinks he's in some kind of trouble. Wants to know if you'll look for him.
Dwight. Didn't that guy steal your car and strip it down for parts?
Yeah, he was a real tool. But, you know, I've dug his sister for a real long time now, and, you'd be doing me a real solid with this one.
And you think if I find Dwight, she'll reward you?
Well, hell, it's not like I can do anything from here. She says Dwight was hanging around the Chubby Chicken the last time they talked. Guess he was working over there. That might be a good place for you to start.